all right, I'm going to organize this to really get the most from the next training session. So if I look at it from, let's say that I was going to do a 3-day total body lift and my B and C series have a ton of muscular damage that leads into that next day and inhibiting performance on that primary that we're supposed to squeeze out as much from that exercise or that movement pattern as possible. There's a element of that.